I started out just teaching kettlebells. Then my gym progressed, got into a little bit of weightlifting and all that, then got involved in the kettlebell sport. Before, when I was in transformation, it was a lot of guesswork as I was going along, and I got fairly good results, but nothing to what this program produced. This program is just unbelievable, you know, what it can achieve for people. The certification itself was one of the best 3 days of my life. As I walked in there, I was a knowledgeable enough coach, but I left a lot better, you know. Because I was after moving premises from one gym, set up this gym, had to take in the knowledge of what I learned off Paul that weekend and hit the road running here with the guys on Monday, you know. The first couple of weeks was kind of a learning curve myself to adapt to the program and teach the guys, but we got there in the end, and the results from today speak for themselves. Yeah, the support there from Paul online, any questions, queries you had, you just answer that question, he had an answer back for you in an hour, and you were able to apply that straight away to your clients the next day. Just follow the plan, it's a win-win situation, you can't lose, you know. Just the knowledge between the programming, it's so simple, it's impossible not to achieve results in that space of time.
It's super to actually see this roll out and to think that the rock that I dropped into a pond in Belfast 10 years ago is now starting to spread its ripples all over the planet. To affect hundreds of lives in one place is, well, you know, it's gold dust and it feels incredible. But to see the good that other coaches can do around the world and change people's lives in every city and every country, I don't really have the words to describe it, to be perfectly honest. It's very special.
They came in day one, they were all a bit apprehensive. First of all, I've been able to start with a basic bar and do that for reps and even see them struggle on week one. And then to actually see what they can bench press or lat pull down or even doing bodyweight chin-ups by the end of the 12 weeks, you know. A lot of people who've been training for years wouldn't even push the weight that some of these guys can do right now at the moment, you know. Leaving here today after 12 weeks, different human beings, stronger, fitter, probably the best, healthiest versions of themselves that they could be, you know.
When I first came here, I was weighing in just shy of 92 kilos. I'm leaving here today, 75 kilos. I haven't been 75 kilos since I was in my 20s. I'm 40 years old now. I'm stronger, I'm fitter. I'm in the best shape I've ever been in. I'm a better person for this. I feel good, and it's life-changing. It's fantastic. It's everything that everybody talks about.
Transformation is just unbelievable. The body change, people just, they don't recognise me now. You just feel so much better.
I was obese, like, ridiculously. But the way I am now, after the 12 weeks, delighted, absolutely delighted. Best thing I ever done, I think, was doing this.
How much money have you spent in your life on supplements and memberships and magazines? Spending money on doing the things that hasn't been making you look the way you want to do.
I'm 42 years old and I've been training off and on for a good 25 years, and nothing's been able to change me the way I've seen it change other people. There's method to it, there's science behind it. It's exciting for me. I'm looking forward to trying something new for God forbidding one last time.
Got 12 lined up for January, you know, so it's onwards and upwards, you know. And I've actually had people who are inquiring about doing the April phase. And also I've been nearly booking one or two into the following September.
If you live in Waterford, do this and do it with Gan Parr. He's the man, he's done an incredible job.
Definitely do it with Gan. By far and above the best I've ever trained with.
Do it. Best move of your life.